Okay, sorry for the slight delay. It looks like I'm having a little bit of technical difficulties with the network. It's dropping a lot of frame rates, so if you're watching this on stream, I do apologize. Hopefully it will level out and be better. But everything is recorded, so hopefully it will show up properly later on Twitch. If not, it'll be on YouTube. So you can watch there. If you were here Tuesday and are showing up today and noticing there's a significant progress, I do apologize. I decided to play on Wednesday and got to a major cliffhanger and ended there. So we got the three waves of refugees that came and we were able to house them all, and they said this giant storm was coming, and this giant storm has come. And so now it's here, and we're trying to survive it. Basically, from what I can tell, this might be kind of the end of the scenario. So, if there's not much more left to this scenario and I finish it before stream ends, we're gonna roll right into the next scenario. Otherwise, we'll just keep playing the current scenario until it finishes. So, again, just real quick summary of what I just said. Apology for the technical delays and the poor quality of stream, but it is recorded and will be on Twitch and YouTube later. If you were here on Tuesday and then all of a sudden notice an advanced progression, it's because I streamed on Wednesday and I apologize. I decided to do that. I tried to notify as many people as possible. So I would say if you did not get notified, perhaps subscribe, follow, click that bell, whatever you need to do to follow me on Twitch. Also, check me out on my Facebook page. All the links are in the about section below. So, yeah. And like I said, if we finish this scenario before stream ends, I know there are other scenarios in the game that I'll just roll into and play. So basically, I'll be keep playing this game until all the scenarios are completed. Whether I go back for like achievements or whatnot is another story. And also, I realized that the difficulty levels can be adjusted. So right now, we're just playing on standard default. Whether we go back and play for harder ones, I don't know yet. But here is a new home, probably the resolution. Hang on to your butts. Okay, everything is. Let's just go ahead and turn everything that's inoperative off. Coal thumper is coal thumping. Right, what is our temperature like? Should probably turn that on. Turn that on. turning on anyways? Oh, it's a medical post. Okay, yeah. How do they turn that on? What's this? That can stay off. That can stay off. What is this? Factory? All the heating's done, all the exploration is done. Oh, it's gonna get colder. Uh-oh. Oh, man. Anyone in the prison? Prisoners. There's no one in the prison. But I'll probably turn that on anyways. Charcoal, that's fine. It could stay cold. That's fine. That factory, I might have to shut down the factory. Coal mine, advanced. Yeah, both coal mines, but I don't really. Those are on automaton controls. Whew. Pile is getting worked. I don't even know if the workers will even come out for this, to be honest. think everyone's hunkered down. No one's coming out. Although the workers, there's still people working, so who knows? No, oh, it did get dismantled. Okay. So surprisingly, people will still work. Ugh, man. So it's gonna drop. Drop again. Drop again. Three. Wait. Drop one. Drop one. Drop one. Drop three. Oh boy. Cancel that. No. Oh. Danger of collapse. Sir, one of our engineers wants to talk to you. He's concerned about the danger that the cold poses to our mines. We're doing everything we can to heat the mines, but the air we're pumping into the shaft is so cold now that the hydraulic roof supports are starting to freeze. When they do, the tunnels will start collapsing. Keep me informed. Oy. Shut it down. Wind, I can hear it. Can't hear my own thoughts. Things getting intense. I got one on the lumber. Wait, who's? Oh, that's off. It's getting colder! Alright, what's it look like? Oh, man! Okay, The mines are freezing! Sir, it's so cold that the hydraulic roof supports in our coal mines are failing. If the tunnel collapses, the lower levels will be cut off. We should either abandon them or send volunteers to replace the supports, but the task is extremely... The output of all types of coal mines will fall by 80%. I'm gonna abandon the lower. Nah, I'll send the volunteers. I probably have more coal production than I. Yeah, I have a lot more, but you know what? I can't. I'm not gonna risk it. Oh! 29 people died! Things are getting pretty bad. Everything's chilly. Children's shelters livable, cookhouse livable, cookhouse. Medical post is comfortable. What is this? Care house, ooh, that should be on. What is this? Infirmary, that should be on. The houses are chilly, but it's low risk of getting ill. Okay. Overdrive. The stress is okay, so I'm gonna kind of hold out for now. So this is going to be a balancing act, because if I am chilly now, it's gonna go to cold, very cold, and freezing. I mean, this does me no good, but whatever, I'm gonna keep doing it. Not even the steam hubs can protect. So, yeah. Hope is up, so that's good. Yeah. Pretty much maxed out hope. Speed this up a little bit. Hands needed. Sir, the volunteers we sent to keep the mines running weren't enough. There's been a cave-in. Either we send more people to open the tunnels and replace the rest of the supports, or the first, or the sacrifice the first groups. Oh, coal mines will fall by 70%. We'll send more people. But if it happens again, we may have to. Oh, 15 people died. Yikes. Alright, yeah, hope is maxed out, so we're okay. We're just losing people. This up again. What's the temperature like? Wait, what is this? Oh, that's. That doesn't need to be turned on. What is this? Care house. What is this? That can stay cold. That can stay cold. That's okay. Alright, we got sick people. We got a fair amount of food. People are still walking around. Okay, now we have a problem. Alright, let's do this. Operation Overdrive. Whew, that made things a lot better. Okay, we can turn you off. Yes. Nope. Turn you back on. How about you? Yeah. Nope. Turn you back on. Sir, the volunteers managed to replace the critical supports in the lower levels of our coal mines. Our coal supply is safe for now, but the cost was great. 4 to 4 of our people paid for their lives to give us a chance of survival. They will be honored. Okay, that's all done. That's all done. That's all done. I mean, what's the point? But you know what? That is a concern. The generator will explode and the game will end. Okay, well. Just have to keep an eye out on that generator. Oh man, this is intense. We got the single drop coming up and then a triple drop. So that single drop. Looking for any other cold spots. Generator at 25%. Good enough for now. Because I'm not getting more raw food, I'm just processing it now. So. Alright. Turn off overdrive to let the stress levels drop because we've got another cold one coming in. Because I want to be able to go full overdrive as soon as that three level hits. So it's going to be that balancing act. Oof. we go. And my numbers are rising, and it's not surprising. Generator looking like. Dang, it's only dropped to that much. Yeah. Nothing I can do. I got the hope back up by just spamming the guard station and the propaganda. So a couple of times of that, I was able to get the hope maxed out. It's like once with the propaganda and two or three times with the watchtowers, I got it up. But it's minus 166 right now. And as you can see, everything's cold. And I'm about to hit another drop in temperature. I'm trying to do a balancing act of using the overdrive, but without stressing out the generator. Because if that hits 100, it goes kaboom. And I've got a temperature drop coming up real quickly here, but what I'm concerned about is this one over here. In 2 days, there's going to be a 3-level drop. And that's when I want to hit the overdrive and crank it to the max. So, yeah. So, it's cold. It's about to get very cold. We're about to see some people die. Okay, very cold. Very cold. High risk of getting ill, low risk of becoming gravely ill. Okay. Darkness before the dawn. What? Sir, one of our engineers has come crashing through the door, white-faced, demanding to see you. I've run the calculations with the new data. The storm will pass in a couple of days, but the temperature just before the end will drop drastically. Nothing can protect us from such cold. Panic is starting to spread, and people are losing hope. We have to stay strong. There goes half my hope! Okay! Inoperative because it's even with the heater on, it is too damn cold. It's freezing. Oh, man. Okay, 2 days. Okay, the stress levels are slowly. Okay, if the sick people start to rise, I'm gonna have to do something about it. And then. Okay, it actually went down. That's good. Damn, even with all the heaters on, there's nothing I could do. Luckily, I have the automaton still working. And the automaton is working there? Okay, I can turn that heater off. Okay, I'm at 50 health. 50 people are sick. That's okay. I can deal with this. Now I have 4 people freezing. Now I have 5 people freezing. Okay, that is getting a little too much for me. Nope. Okay, what's this? Sir, a group of people employed at this medical post refuse to go to work today. They say they want to spend time... want to spend their final hours with their families. What shall we do? Yeah, let them stay home. That's fine. Okay, but if that number starts to rise, we'll hit the overdrive. I love these things. Okay, propaganda. What's this? Losing a limb. One of our people has had to undergo an amputation. Working in the freezing cold left him with such severe fear they had no other choice. We must do something. I have prosthetics. I have prosthetics, though. Okay, I gotta kick it into overdrive. Okay, and I'm... okay. That brings it to chili! Okay, where'd my... okay. Time to dish out the food for all the sick people because there's a lot of them inoperative. Crap. Eat! Eat! Like, I'm just doing this to finish it all out. There's no reason to research anything more. I'm at 100 sick people. Okay, this is not good. That's an automaton. That's fine. You know what? Okay, off. Where is it? There. On! And I got plenty of food. Off. How's the generator looking? Okay, 11%, 12%, that's not too shabby. Okay, I really wish those numbers would go back down. Oh, I see a sun. Okay, but the temperature... The temperature will drop 3, but then I see a sun. I don't understand. Inoperative. It's on a... Okay, well... Fine, whatever. Off. On. Make food. I'm at 20%. What's the temperature? I'm holding for now. Can I feed people? No, I already used that trick. Dang. Okay. Okay, the numbers are good. The sick people are going down. Good, 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 good. Okay. You know what? Turn the cook. It's fine, it's fine. And the prosthetics are getting used. Good. Temperature is still chilly. 28%. I may turn it off for a little bit. Okay, that number is going up. Why is that? Okay, this is not good. This is not good. The number just went up. I thought I had things under control. I can't even build, it's too cold. Can I? Let's chance it. I got nowhere to build! Crap. Generator is at 40%. I got nothing. I got all these sick people. I got nothing. I'm at 44%. Okay, technically the warmest part of the day is like when it hits daytime, I might shut off the thing. Okay, start of the new day. Oh man. Hold on to your butts. What? Oh, okay, we're hitting 50. Okay, I just gotta keep an eye on it. I just gotta keep an eye on it. Turn that back on, please. Okay. Alright. What's this? Panic spreads. Sir, even more people have abandoned their workplaces. They're completely petrified. Many of them don't believe we'll make it this time. The entire staff of this guard station have refused to go to work. Discontent will rise slightly. I've got other guard stations. Let them stay. Which one? Okay, that's the one. That's the one I usually go to do stuff. So it must be there's like one over here. I don't know. Okay, it's that one. Fine, whatever. Stay home. Love your family. Love everyone. Now what? Oh, storage capacity, storage capacity. Okay. Those all stop because of storage capacity. This is all about. So I'm gonna turn off the overdrive for a few hours, try to get this to calm down, and then right before that temperature drop hits, I'll kick it back up. Yes, the storm is almost over, but that's a 3-level drop. Miracles happen. Sir, it's a miracle. The man who went looking for his daughter is back. He brought her with him. He says that he found her soon after leaving the city, but then they got lost and had to wait for a lull in the blizzard to find their way back. They are both exhausted and frostbitten, but very happy. I'm glad to hear. Okay. Cool. Okay. It's the warmest part of the day, which is usually like 11 to 3, so I'm kind of trying to see if that works. I know it's a game, I probably doesn't. But I'm trying to buy myself a little bit more time. I just gotta watch my numbers. Okay, that took care of the discontent completely and that put me back up. That's not gonna happen. Okay. I'm pushing this as hard as I'm tempting fate. I really am. Okay, the moment that hits 50, I'm kicking it. I'm gonna kick the overdrive back in. Because it is technically 3 o'clock, it's going into 4 o'clock. Panic spreads. Sir, even more people have abandoned their workplaces. They've completely petrified many of them. This time, entire staff of guard. Let them stay home. That's fine. Yeah, I can't do anything more there. Okay. Eat! Eat! Eat and be healthy! Get healthier. What is the temperature looking like? Holy crap, everything's very cold. Yeah. Okay, yeah, let's kick it up. Okay. Oh boy. Alright, I'm back below 50%, so that's when I said I was gonna kick it in. Right before this big drop hits. So I've got two guard stations down and a medical facility. Alright, we're gonna speed this. I'm gonna speed this up to double time. Temperature's still looking okay. It's bad, but it's tolerable. My sick people are... Okay, slow down just a little bit. Sick people are kind of there. There's nothing I can do about this. Alright. I'm gonna kick back up the speed. Okay, the generator is still okay. It's more than 50%, but that was the plan, was just trying to... There. Okay, I got one of the guard towers back, it looks. Nope, I don't. Work ceases. Sir, most of our people have abandoned their workplaces to stay home with their families. Only the medical facilities are still functioning. The city holds its breath, waiting for whatever the end will bring. We have to stay strong. Oh, dang! Hope just got annihilated. And there's nothing I can do about it. Oh. Oh. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Everything's frozen! I don't even know if it's worth it. No, it's... I'm gonna keep the generator going. Negative 238. That's like absolute freezing. Or pretty... Not absolute, but I mean still. Oh. Okay, I got an idea. Off. Medical facility on. Off. Nope. I'm just moving all the automatons. Because they don't need heat. All my guard towers are out. Everything's out. Everyone's sick! No, everyone's freezing. I have 100 people. I know. Okay. There's a sun thing! The storm ends. The winds die down. The temperature finally starts to rise. The eerie silence descends the city. Ah! We made it! We survived! We made it! We have survived. We started as a formless rabble. Battered by the elements. So this is actually a time lapse of what I was doing. 80 people. Disorganized. Weak. First, we decided to tighten our belts. Thin soup became our main meal. Yeah, because I chose soup, and every day it was a struggle. So we adapted. People spying on each other, yeah. Brainwashing propaganda, yeah. Prisons, yeah. Oppressive yet I fear. We have gone too far. Order was abused. The city survived. But was it worth it? Citizens! Not, I mean, I made it. Whew. Okay, so that was Frostpunk. That was the first scenario, A New Home. That's the main story. There are one, two, three, four more scenarios to play. So, the arcs. And now that I've played the game, I have a better idea, and I'll probably play the new home scenario again, because there's a couple of things I probably could have done better. I know, like, it's probably because I abused power, because I kept using the guard towers a lot to get that discontent down. So, we're gonna do the arcs next. I just need a moment. Alright, so now that I've done the new home main story, I'm probably gonna play that through again, but off stream on my own free time. But for stream, I'm gonna do the arcs, and I did say if at the beginning of the stream, I did say that if the current scenario finished relatively early, that I would go ahead and do the next one. So, we're only about an hour into stream. We've got time for another hour or so. So we're going to go ahead and do the arcs. We're going to go ahead and start that one. Taking what I've learned from this first playthrough and whatnot, knowing like, okay, like the food gathering places and the storage places I'm going to put on the outside, the workshops I'm going to put in the middle, and then the homes are just going to be all right there. I may even consider putting the, well, no, I think the medical places will either be in the middle or center rings, but yeah, so that was just a crazy run through. So let's get on to the next scenario. You know? Let's do this. The arcs. Oh! So this is where you can adjust the difficulty. Oh no. Select scenario. Okay. Oh, we can customize scenarios too. Okay. To preserve civilization. Okay, so that was that one. Arcs. As the brightest minds of Oxford and Cambridge, we have been sent to save priceless seed and plant specimens for the eternal winter. Do we have what it takes to keep the arcs safe? The refugees. The safety of the generator was reserved for the wealthy. We seized it so we could build a city where people are equal. But can we accept everyone who comes to seek shelter? That's going to be an interesting one. The Fall of Winterhome. We've built our city to survive the long winter. Now we have to fight against time to save it and our lives from impending doom. So, Winterhome was actually in this one, but it was the city that we found that was gone. So that scenario is, I guess, timeline-wise before this one. Interesting. Okay. So, the arcs. I'm not going to customize. What's this? Survivor mode? Not going to do survivor mode. So, arcs. Let's do this. Right, hopefully, like last time we played this. Okay. The seedling arcs. We've been chosen to safeguard a priceless treasure, the seeds and seedlings of plants from all over the world. They've been deposited in seedling arcs to stop them from freezing, but it falls to us to build a city to protect these precious buildings until the winter ends, however long that may be. The only way to do this is with automatons. We'll ensure the green earth is reborn, even if we aren't there to witness it. So this is going to be really heavily relying on the automatons. Hey Neko, I just finished the scenario, the main campaign. It was intense. It's all recorded, so you can always go back and watch it later. And since we still have a little bit more time left in the stream, I decided to do the next scenario, which is the seedling arcs, which is where we're about to get started here. Let's get to work. Okay, that's a lot of trees I can harvest. And I'm guessing these four buildings are the seedling arcs? Okay, factory plans. We've reached the generator site and the seedlings are safely stored in the seedling arcs. We're supposed to deploy automatons to make sure the city can run itself no matter the weather, but the transport carrying the factory plans was lost in a blizzard. We need to build a beacon and send a team to search for it. The seedling arcs. Preserve the seedlings. We must ensure that the seedling arcs don't freeze. All the seedlings and many of the tropical seeds are sensitive to the cold. If the temperature in any seedling arc falls below chilly for too long, its precious contents will be irreversibly damaged. I see. Okay. I need to build tents. And we're out of wood. Construct resources. Oh. Crap. Cancel. Cancel. Okay. Gathering posts. Wood crates. Storage, okay. Gathering post. Wait, where's the beacon? Cookhouse, resources, tech. Oh, I guess I have to build a thing. In hindsight, I probably should have built a workshop. that's all fine and dandy there. Is that all I have is engineers? Yeah, it is. Okay. And I just have to wait. Oh man. I kind of foobarred this a little bit already from the start. I have no coal, so yeah. Okay, that's a coal deposit there. Iron deposit. Okay. Provide shelter for everyone. Okay, now I can start building houses. So the reason why I switched to the automaton is because the automaton is constantly running. Well, if people were working, they're not collecting right now. So no. The heating is off. The unit is off. People are afraid they'll freeze to death in their sleep if you don't at least turn it on for the night. Of course. Is it really that bad? It's not bad, it's just chilly. You'll be fine. And there's tents, so you'll be fine. They're insulated. I do need food though. But I did promise shelters. Yes, I know we're out of wood. Illness, yeah. Okay, fine! Turning it on! Only got 2 hours of it though. Hope you're happy. I don't even think it made a difference. Oh wait, it's still heating up. Okay, there. Oh, there's the people sleeping. There's the last of the tents. Yep, we're out of coal. Okay, the automaton just went into the core. It's refueling, okay. Still, that was kind of funny. Okay, so... kick it up a notch. Shelter promise fulfilled. Hope rises. Okay. Alright. Health. I don't have enough wood for medical. Okay, cookhouse. Okay. No one's complaining about food, so I'm not going to worry about food. I am going to try to get that health. Okay, this is going to be off, and that's going to be max. If you look here, it says 7 per hour versus 4.5. So while people are awake, we can switch that over. Construct a health medical post. Yeah. Oh, no wood. Now wood. I need steel. Crap. Oh, lovely, and a temperature drop coming in. Automaton can't refuel. Sir, an automaton stopped working because it was unable to recharge itself from the generator or a steam hub. It has to do that twice daily in order to make operations again. I see. Sure, turn it back on. Let's see how much time I got left on this. Well, 12 hours isn't bad. I need more people, so that cookhouse. Alright, are there any patients? Okay. I'm gonna do there. Now we do there. got a cookhouse. And sawmill. Need steel, man. Oh, of course, the generator's down again. Oh, I can build a beacon now. Okay, so that's where two coal mines can go. That's where two steel will go. Put this on the outskirts. Let's speed this up because there's nothing I can do. Okay, that's what I needed, so that's a good thing. Explosion, got that. There's nothing I can do there. I will revert. The steam hubs were really useful last time. I did not take advantage of them initially, so I'm going to take advantage of them now. Alright, I got food. So I just need to start hunting for food, too. You know what? I'm gonna hold off on the generator, because that's just not working for me. See all these tutorials that I'm not watching. The heating is off. Yes, I know this. But the temperature says you are okay. I mean, yes, it's chilly when you're not in the houses, so yeah. Alright, let's kick it back up. Oh, 2 days. Okay, yeah, now I can keep it up. Abandoned supplies. Okay. I need. What? Storm on the horizon, Captain. With the beacon operation, we clearly see the storm approaching from the south. It's some distance away, but we need to keep an eye on it. Make sure that. Yeah, I see that. Okay. None. Go. This. Back to the city. I don't need a beacon. I don't need workshops. I got a sawmill going. Food, health, people. Yeah. Right now it's just resource gathering. Turn you off for now. Temperature is livable. Whoa!
Brace yourselves. Cold is coming.
Yikes. Okay. Exploration resources. Gonna need that eventually. Gonna research that first. Actually, I should do that. Oh, okay. Slow down. Okay. Abandoned supplies. Explore. Steam cores. Recovered treasure. We spent hours hacking at the ice to free our supplies, but we did it. We were forced to abandon them once, but doing it again would be unforgivable. Broken automaton icefall mines. Take resources. Broken automaton. What's that say? Icefall mines, okay. Broken automaton. You're gonna send the scouts there because if that's an automaton, we can try to fix it. And I am really oversaturated on the light, okay. The seedling arcs might freeze. Captain, in a few days the temperature will drop. Our seedling arcs will be in danger. We have to keep them warm with heaters or steam hubs. I see. What are we at right now? Okay, we're at chilly. At least chilly or the seedling sides will start to freeze beyond recovery. Okay. So we're okay for now. And the temperature will drop on that day, so that's probably when steel wreckage depleted. Okay. We can get rid of that. And then switch over to there. Max you out. Oh. Okay. Start of a new day. No food. Okay. None. Go there. Helps if I turned you back on. What's the temperature looking like? Tolerable. Automaton Explorer. The automaton was left where it broke down. Thankfully, we've managed to dig it out and fix it. We can now send it back. Send it to the city. Okay. Lost Dreadnought, Mountainside Cave, Icefall Mines. We're going to here. Coal pile depleted. Gathering post depleted. If you are depleted, I'm going to dismantle you. And then the extra people. Max out there. Food. We need food. Oh, I don't get the flying hunters. Okay. That's not great. So, hot house it is. We're actually pretty good on wood, so I'm actually going to say no to you guys. And that has just been depleted. So I'll dismantle that. And then I'm going to build a workshop. Okay, so you're still good there. Okay, so far so good. So far so good. I'm actually good here, so I'm gonna turn you off for now. Time to rest, folks. Clock's out today. Ooh, okay. Let's see here. Explore. That's a lot of resources. We rappelled down to the crevasse, listening to the ominous sounds of the ice cracking under the weight of the steel behemoth. After an hour or so of searching, we find the document safe and retrieve the factory plans. We must get them to the city as fast as possible. The weather is getting worse by the minute, and we need automatons to secure the city. Take the resources and go back. Actually, because it is so bright.
Yeah, that's a lot better.
Hope rises.
I'm gonna try to pump out the research.
How much coal do we have? Coal for about 3 days. We got 4 arcs. I'm holding off on the steam hubs for now. But actually, I should probably start building them up. Build one there. I need more steel. Ooh, where am I gonna get more steel? I need more steel over here. Cause that's coal, that's wood. That's wood. And that's how this is gonna burn out real quick. This is a little bit slow. Alright, I'll catch you later, Neko. That's one steam hub, that's two steam hubs. We got a sick person. There's another steam hub. Okay. So we got one more. Yep. I did that just in time, I think. I lose like a two or trees, but I gotta, I need the coal. I need that coal. Steam cores. We have just used our first steam core. Steam cores are necessary components in advanced technology. We can manufacture steam cores in the city, so let's hope our scouts find them in their expeditions. I see. I see. Heating. Increase the range. More scouts. All the wood, and I still got coal, so we're okay there. Yeah, I don't have enough steel. Scouts units have returned. Safe to the city. Okay. What are you doing? You're building. Need more people. Okay. None. Oh, wait, I can build steam hubs now. Steam hub. advanced than me. Tom Tom reaches the city, I see. No, I need a scouting party. No, technology is life. I need technology. Okay. Let's accelerate this a little bit. There we go. Warming up. Turn that off. Yeah, that steam hub just is giving me a weird cold spot. So I think what I need to do. Perhaps move it over to there and get rid of that one. Oh, I need more steel. Crap. Yeah, I don't have steel. Coal pile depleted. Explore. Hasty exit. Judging by the equipment, it looks like this mine was constructed before the Great Winter, possibly by the first prospectors in. I thought we were abandoned abruptly or something to this. Take resources. I still need a lot of steam. Jeez. Okay, I got the factory I need. Yeah, steelworks. Need to get that going. Sir, can be improved. Yeah. Okay, I remember this. Hopefully it works. Alright. Engineers. Okay. We need to max you out. Max you out. It won't let me. Crap. Alright then. Let's do that then. How much coal do I have? 8 hours. Yeah. Well, there goes the coal. This cave could have collapsed in a room, so we're going to have it turned into a shelter. Take the resources. I'm going to have to do a detour because I need those supplies. All right. Can I build it? Yes, I can. was a relief. Okay, now I can go there. Alright, I don't have any spare people though, so... Now that I have that, I can do this. Do I not have the resources? I got the steel, I got the wood. Sir, the engineer working on the Tomato project is back. He wants to... Fine. Where are all my people working at? Okay. Yeah.
Night is coming.
Yes, I know. That didn't change anything, so I could have. Oh well, I'm not gonna fret over it. Now that's producing, cool.
Bundle up. It's getting colder.
That's it. Chili, chili, chili. We're okay. But for how long? We're in trouble. Hope rises. Coal mining optimization researched. Okay, so we need to off max. Oh no! Oh crap! I have no coal! I'm gonna lose. Steel. Okay, so there's a timer. Okay. Max. I just need, oh come on, I just need the steel. Give me the steel. Okay, so that's a timer. So I'm okay. I'm okay. Yes, give him a steam pour. That's fine. I understand that. Okay. Coal mine. Not a new play. Hello. Not a new playthrough. The last playthrough, we finished the scenario. So because, and that was actually an hour ago. So we went. I'm now doing the next scenario, which is called the Arcs. And these four buildings that you see that are seedling arcs is what has to survive. The people can die. The seedling arcs have to survive, so you have to rely on automatons more, because you only have 40 some odd people, and you have to just crank out automatons. So yeah, but right now I have no coal, and basically when this time, and the seedling arcs are freezing, so if that timer runs out, then I'm going to be in a whole heaping amount of trouble. Oh, this is empty. No wonder. Okay, dismantle that.
Finish your labors, people. The work day is up.
This is a problem. I have no coal. No frostbite. It's still warm. Enough. Ish. I just gotta speed this up. Okay, hang on. Explore. Hidden supplies. While disassembling the wreck to salvage what we could from it, we found a hidden cache of supplies. Take the resources. What is on your... You know what? This is actually closer, so I'm just gonna go ahead and deal with it. We must gather coal first. Yes.
Listen, everyone. New law is signed.
There's nothing I can do. Okay. Max. Oh, I thought I built a road. Okay. I just needed a little bit more road. As soon as that produces, I can start doing stuff, but in the meantime, I just gotta sit tight. Okay. Now, the question is, does this go away or is that irreparable? And it looks like it's cumulative, so it doesn't look like it's going away. Oh, crap. Explore. Yes, 3 steam cores. Okay, cool. Yeah, head back to the city. The search for steam cores. Captain, we've run out of steam cores. We know there are some industrial ruins to the north and south. We might find some more steam cores there. I see. Okay. Oh, you have supplies. But I'm gonna make you go to the South Pass. Sir, the automaton is complete. Automatons can now be produced at lower cost and used in medical facilities. We've learned to modify the automatons. Well done. Okay. Mic that I'm using a blue snowball. Am I coming in poorly? I don't think I am, because usually when I'm using it, I'm pretty clear. Or am I coming in too loud? Explore. Nothing to carry on. So it looks like that's cumulative because it's not going back up. That's not a good thing. And I'm about to lose the generator again. Well, actually, it looks like it's recovered. Heating is off. Oh, okay. We got explore. Take the resources. You know what? That's on your way back, so you're gonna hit that. Book of Laws. Yes, I know. What do you want me to do? Nothing I can do right now. I just have to crank out the. Could not resume production. It requires steel, wood, and coal. Well, then you know what? Kick out and kick in. Yes, I know, discontent, very bad. Wait, oh, okay. Can't do anything there. All right, now I can kick you back up. 24. Oh, 24-hour work shift thing. Got it. No, it's not. Have to start heating two of the cold homes within 2 days, then keep them heated for 2 days. Five cold homes in 2 days. I think I can do it. Yeah, I think I can do it. It's just a matter of researching and stuff and whatnot. Wait, is there anyone researching? Yeah, there is. Okay. There are at least five guys researching. Death of Overwork. Yeah, I have. Well, I mean, I've got enough coal for now. Open the Book of Laws. Alright. I can't do the cemetery just yet, but we'll get there. Oh, that's what I need to do. Okay.
Hear me. New laws.
I need 10 wood. You to go back to the city because you have a whole bunch of resources and I'm desperately in need of them. And I still don't have any heating. Right. Crap. Cemetery. We'll just put the cemetery over here. Actually, I think that. Do anything right now. Oh wait, what? Hang on. Back up. Aha. Okay. Yes. Okay. Cool. Okay. I fulfilled my promises. Alright. That's resources. Yeah, I need more wood. Alright. I just have to sit on that for now. Output rise. I mean, I can't do anything until they get back, so. Serious accident. Sir, there's been an accident. An automaton has been stepped on a man, crushing his leg and crippling him for life. Efficiency will fall by 10%. I mean, y'all gonna die anyways. Can't afford it. I'm sorry. I mean, I can build the prosthesis later, maybe. Yeah, I can't do anything until those resources get here. That's the wrong resources. Yes and no. Okay. Now you can go there. That was quick. Explore. We have to scout these new locations. Okay, you actually have like a ton of stuff. So you need to get back to the city. More 6 beds needed. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'll open a new medical post. That shouldn't be too hard to do. Yeah, I just need 25 wood. That's not a big deal. Yeah, there's just nothing I can do right now. I just have to wait. The walls. Just in case. Yeah, I know. Okay, this helps. Whole bunch of food, wood, steam cores. Ooh, that does not look good. Oops. What? Okay, I'm not doing too well for this. It's kind of depressing. I thought. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Well. Actually, I can hold off on that. there goes the coal. Yep, and I just lost another citizen. Yay, and we're out of coal. There's literally nothing I can do. Well, luckily I survived. Could use more scouts, but I don't have. Yeah, I just need more resources. Black dot in the white desert moving slowly towards us. It's possible it might be a scenario. Wait and see. Yeah, I need bunkhouses. Alright, I need to build that care house. Which I need steel for. Cool. Shelter. Which I need steel for. Stuck a tomtom. Sir, and tomtom has entangled itself hopelessly in its assigned building. We can't free it without at least partially dismantling one or the other, and that means shutting down either the automaton or the building. Shut down the coal mine. Not doing well. Explore. Ooh, more. Okay, take that. I'm not doing well. This may end up being a wipe. We'll see. I'm gonna make another false promise. Yep. Oh, of course. I'm struggling here. Got a person, and they fell down. Sorry, the government just reached our city, a badly frostbitten in Sertel. He says he comes from the nearby city called New Manchester. It's inhabited mostly by workers and their families, but their resources are running out and they're in trouble. Fearing the coming storm, they sent a scout to heal the soul spread. He begs us to help. We must find out more. Sir, group of soldiers, I see. What do you want me to... Let's hope we can save them. Because I certainly can't save myself. Why aren't you... Sir, some of our people are restless. They agree with the storm closing in, and people succeed in our missions. They understand it's a difficult decision. Hope will fall. Discord. We can't abandon people in need. I could use the people. Explore. Take the resources. And scout there. Explore. Take the resources. Go there. Okay, that's not good. yeah, I'm in trouble. I'm definitely kind of in trouble here. Hope falls. I cannot fulfill any promise. Oh man, I'm just breaking promises left and right. Like after I am able to do it. Oh man, this is rough. Okay, well, yeah, like, this is bad. Things are bad. What do you got? Alright, you need to go back to the city. City is autonomous. Excellent work. The sea lane arcs are now being safely maintained by the automatons. All critical operations are secured, and we still have time to spare before the storm hits. Gather as many supplies as we can. Okay. Yeah. Sure. Generator upgrade. Another person died. Ugh. I don't know if I'm gonna get that care house in time. The messenger is dead. Captain, the survivor has died. It's our fault. We didn't do enough to save him. I see. Yeah. This is not looking good for me. I really wonder if I'm gonna make this. This is very grim. Because I messed it up so badly in the beginning, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do well here. Like, this has been like, because I haven't been paying attention to heat, that's the thing. I don't know if I'm gonna make this. I really don't.
Work time. Get back to work.
It is nice to note that I kind of want to start this one over again, but I'm going to see this through. Especially if there's the 10 days, I might as well try to finish this off. Yeah, I'm probably going to be failing this. It would not surprise me. Like, I had that stuff, and then... Yeah. Yes, I know, I've got prosthetics. Chill, dude. Man, I did this so wrong. I would love to do this one over again. Now an amputee. That's fine. I've got prosthetics. It's not the end of the world. But if I don't get this care house, this is never gonna happen, and... This is getting ridiculous. Probably should have done that a lot sooner. Yeah, I don't get it. Yeah, I just don't see myself making this in time. It says 10 days to deal with all this. And it just got colder, so yeah. This is definitely looking like a fail, but I'm gonna see it through to the end. Even the generator is cold now. Like, I really, really screwed the pooch on this. And like it still won't build this damn thing. Like, I don't know what more can I do. I mean healthcare house. Yeah, it's still too cold to do anything. This is... Oh my gosh, I'm an idiot. Holy cow, I was not paying attention to that at all. That's gonna make so much of a difference. Wow, I really foobarred that. Yeah, I had not been using my generator to its full potential. Even though I had all the upgrades. I was like, why is this not working? Yeah, see, that makes all the diff- that made a bit of a difference. It's still cold, but it's better now. And I guess I can turn these on. Don't need. I haven't been building these either, so like, I really messed this up. Yeah, did not play this at all very well. And that's what I don't get, like, whoa, oh, the generator shutting down, yeah. Mm. Yeah, sure. I'm gonna fail so hard. I mean, it's giving me an idea of what to expect, but at the same time, like, I'm failboating so hard on this. Because I totally, like, screwed up everything to begin with, so... I know, we're out of coal. Like, I have so many things going wrong that I don't even know where to go from here. I'm not going to be able to do this for sure. Oh, I don't even... I wasn't even paying attention to these things. Because, you know... Things about to get bad. I'm just like, just balancing death, destruction, and despair. So yeah, this is gonna be a fail. I totally screwed up at the beginning, and that shows, not knowing what I was doing, and still relying on the engineers when I should have been relying on the automatons. So yeah. My resource gathering was kind of in the wrong order. And I'm out of coal again. Yeah, so so there's that. We have failed. All the ceilings arcs have frozen. We failed. So this is not an easy game, definitely. But it's still a lot of fun. I will pick this back up on Sunday or Monday. I'm not sure, but I'm probably gonna be playing this game over the next few days. But stream-wise, not until Sunday or Monday, mainly because of the fact of I've got things going on tomorrow and on Saturday. Sunday might be just kind of a day of rest. I don't know. We'll see. But definitely picking this up on Monday. Sunday is kind of up in the air. Best way to keep appraised of when I'm streaming is to follow my channel, or to like and follow me on Facebook. Facebook is facebook.com blah blah blah, Panda Powered Productions. So either look for me on Facebook, and if you don't know, you can always go follow me here on Twitch, and then look at my Twitch channel, Twitch page, and then the links will be for my social media, my YouTube, my Instagram, and my Facebook, which all my Facebook stuff, that's why I'll be making any announcements of whatnot. If you missed the previous streams, the previous Frostpunk streams should be on my Twitch, and then you can also go to my YouTube channel to see my much older streams and other videos when I was doing things last year and when I took my long hiatus. So that was Frostpunk. I failed this second scenario. I'll definitely take a crack at it again come Monday, definitely. But if I play on Sunday, like I said, just follow me here. Click on that notification, or even follow me on Facebook and whatnot. So that was fun. We survived the first scenario. We totally crashed on the second one. I kind of knew that going into it. But until next time, everyone, I have a good weekend. And I will see you definitely on Monday and maybe on Sunday. So.